and his number came up, and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And boogie rhythm, he makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Get on, keep moving.
Oh, well, you said wait.
Well, wait over there. Oh. Wait over there. So, Mr. History Man, wait. There must be more to the story than that.
But let me ask you something, little boy. What do you think was the biggest thing to happen to this country since World War II?
Gee, was it the Korean conflict?
No way.
Was it maybe the Cold War?
Not even warm.
Well, was it man's adventures into space?
You wish.
Well, there's only one thing left. The biggest chapter in American history since World War II is the invention of
rock and roll!